Actually, the National Pet Day is actually about adoption, the dogs that really and cats who really need the love.
It's about something a little bit more meaningful. And as you may recall my story back in November, or perhaps follow me on Instagram, you've seen pictures of my latest foster dog, Carlitos, in pictures there. He survived Hurricane Harvey and the floods in Houston and numerous medical hurdles.
We don't know much about them, and they can be stressed out. It could take months for them to get their original personalities back.
Well, now he is a happy, healthy dog who's slowly showing back his true personality and is available for adoption. It's been 5 months, the longest foster we've ever had. It's our seventh foster dog, but he had so many issues, and it's so fun to see him come back to life. He was so sick that he just didn't show his true personality early on.
5 months, too, that's gonna be tough for you.
Letting
it go. It will be tough.
Yeah. What kind of family would he be best for, right? Because they have to fit.
Yeah, that's part of why you go through the foster process, too, is, you know, not every dog has medical issues, but it's to get to know that dog and who they might do well with. Some dogs aren't going to do well with kids.
Right.
Some dogs might be perfect for an elderly couple. Carlitos is kind of
anyone.
He's good with everybody.
Oh, it should be nice to easy to find him a good home. Then.
Yeah, I think so. Plus, he's pretty.
He's
so cute.
That always helps too, right?